Hello and welcome, my name is Parky and today I'm going to be playing a bit more of Skyrim. This is part 12, I think. I haven't played this for a while, so I can't remember exactly what we were doing. I think we were speaking to these monks or something. God knows. But the reason I haven't made any videos for a while is because, well, I've been very busy. And that's all you need to know. But yeah, I recently started a co-op, I suppose you'd call it a co-op playthrough of the custom map of A Tree of Life with Crazy Kips. So you can go and check that out if you didn't know already. It's pretty funny. At least I think so anyway, but that's probably heavily biased. So I should probably check what I was doing before I went out here. Right, where are we going? Ustengrav. Have we been there? Damn, okay. This fast travel here, and we'll have to walk all the way there, unless there's a speedy way of getting there. Actually, I'm going to go and speak to that stagecoach person and see if he can fast travel me places. Because that would save a lot of time, and although you seemed to enjoy me walking last time, was it last time or the time before? I can't remember, but when I was trying to get to the little village at the bottom of the mountain, yeah, that was interesting. Okay, so let's go out here now. Also, what the hell have they done with the Xbox Live dashboard? It looks ridiculous. But there we are. That's because I haven't played games for a while. I don't even know what's going on. Oh yeah, that's another thing. A couple of you said that because I wanted to do light armor stuff, then perhaps I shouldn't use a heavy armor shield, and that's a very good point. So we're going to unfavorite that, and I think what I'm going to do is use two weapons, but I currently don't have two weapons, and so I can't do that. Which is a shame, but I'll have to find a second one. I'm drawn to this light armor class that I'm playing. I just like the idea of being quick on my feet and just dealing a lot of damage.
I can take you to any of the hold.
Okay.
Where do you want to go?
Where can you? Oh, okay. So all the major cities. Okay. Which one do we need to go to? Which one's the closest? Morthal? Okay, I'd like to go to Morthal, please.
My carriage. Where do you want to go?
50 gold? That's fine.
Sun feels good,
huh? Oh yeah, I've still got this rubbish armour on. I can't wait until I get glass armour. Or maybe dragon skin armour. I think glass armour is light anyway. Which doesn't really make sense when you think about it, because glass is pretty heavy in real life, but there we are, it's a fantasy game, it doesn't have to be realistic. Okay. Oh, everyone just took their torches out at the same time. I will look around here later. Or maybe I should look around here now. No. Okay, I'll come back here. Don't worry. I just want to go to this place. And if I get completely owned while I'm there, I will come back and just do some little side quests in this place. Right. Actually, maybe I should put a spell in this hand, as I don't have a second weapon so far. Yes. That seems like a good idea anyway. Ooh, the sky is very pretty. Don't know what's going on there. It's like the Northern Lights. Okay, I don't particularly want to go into a lair at this point. I'm just looking for this other place. There's a big barefoot there, which I'm going to try and avoid. Let's put this away for a minute. It's only slowing me down for no reason. Hmm. I suppose, actually, maybe I could talk about this. I've got a few people messaging me, God knows why, about t-shirts and Parky Games merchandise, which, to be honest, I don't really see the point of, seeing as I don't really have that much of a big following, but, I mean, would you be interested in that? Because as long as it doesn't cost me anything to put up there, I'll happily make some designs for t-shirts or whatever. What do you think? Post in the comments. Ow! I just get attacked by that skull. So yeah, I was thinking of doing that, just because like a few people have shown interest. Also, I suppose if I do that, it might be fun for a few of you, if you want to anyway, to make a few designs. Or actually, maybe, as you're the ones who watch my videos, and I don't watch them personally, because I completely forget what I did about 5 minutes after recording them, maybe you could write, like, post a comment with one of your favourite catchphrases that I say, or something like that, that could go on a shirt. I don't even know. Just do whatever you want. Whoa, did this guy just come back to life? Die, lady. Oh, I see. She sort of brought him back to life temporarily. Fair enough. 153. I'm going to take that one. It seems like a good steal. 55. Nah. Where's that other lady go? Oh. I'm thinking, I really need a second weapon to carry with me. But I just don't know what to take. I might take just a dagger at this point. No, an iron sword. And then I can kind of upgrade my secondary weapon. Yes. Seems like a good idea. Oh, there's a chest. Garnet. We'll have those, I suppose. Oh, and that as well. That might be interesting to use. Didn't even really look at it properly, but that's my style. Oh yes, also I suppose I better say thank you to Duncan, also known as Launa from the Yogscast, because he liked one of my videos and that was very kind of him. So yeah, that was pretty cool. Oh. Are people fighting down there? Staff of Flames? Wow, okay. That sounds really cool. Okay. Oh god, I'm about to die. Okay, let's use some potions. That was not very good. Minor healing. I really need some better armor. Ah! Owned. Right, is that better than the one I've got? I should probably look at the damage of the sword I'm using in my left hand so I can upgrade it as needs be. 13. Hang on. And yeah, to the person who got really annoyed at me because I haven't sorted out my inventory, then I will do that. I promise. Okay, that's two-handed. I don't want that. So yeah, that is actually better than the one I'm using. So let's drop this sword. Is it? Let me just... Yeah, it's much better. There we go. Get some health potions. The hell is that? Okay. Through here then, I suppose. Actually, I want to see what's in here first. Nothing. Wonderful. Onwards then. Oh, let's go in here. Might be something worth stealing. No, just lots of gold. And a cup, which I didn't really want to take, but... oh well. Oh. Had a bit of a spasm there. Right. Oh, hello. Wow! Okay, this is quite powerful then. I might upgrade my stamina so I can do some more power attacks. Oh. Yeah, I really do look a bit weird in a skirt, don't I? I'm definitely going to have to get some more armour. Or at least different armour. It's quite heavy. Is there going to be a boss? I really don't want there to be a boss. Okay. Healing potions. I always think in games, if there's a lot of healing potions in one area, it means that you're about to come into a room where you're going to get killed several times. Down there. Oh, is that where we just were? Probably. Okay. Coin purse. Dead guy. Oh, we're going deeper into the dungeon. I forgot what it was called. Right. See what adventures await us down here. A wooden plate. Not very adventurous. Ooh. Yeah. I think my bow's better than that. Or am I gonna ding? Oh. I didn't. Right, so we need to level up one more time. Oh. Was that a trap? Wasn't a very good trap. Silver garnet ring. Oh, hello. God, this dual-handed thing owns. Thank you to whoever told me to do this. It's very useful. Okay, let's take some of this stuff so we can do potions. Grilled leeks? Are they any good? Yeah. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. I did. Excuse me. I'll probably be too lazy to edit that out as well, so you'll get to hear it. How wonderful. More health potions. Okay. I think we've got a... oh no, there's a chest here. Nothing really good. Whoa. Ooh. Yeah, dual-handed is pretty good. It's taking me forever to kill these guys before. And to be honest, this seems like a pretty good place to end the episode. I hope you've enjoyed it. I've not done some for a while, so I don't know how good it's going to be, but... there we go. I might do some Minecraft after this, because I'm feeling in the mood for a bit of building and killing villagers. Anyway, goodbye. Awkward goodbye. Awkward.